Okay, okay. So what is up, everybody on YouTube? This is once again Tubers Gaming HD. We're back in Farming Simulator 2017, as always, of course. So you guys can see that I'm starting out here in the start screen, obviously, in this game right now. I got some comments lately from my episode from the Aberdeen map that I'm kind of like, it looks like I'm in a hurry to just kind of like get the movie done. But I gotta say that I prefer to have videos up on the channel like with a duration on 10 to 15 minutes, because as you guys know, I'm uploading like 3 times a day. And when I was only uploading like 1 time a day, you guys asked for more uploads a day. And now I gave you like 3 uploads a day basically, and now you want longer episodes. But if I have to upload like 3 times a day, guys, and the length of the video have to be like a half an hour or an hour, that's 3 hours I have to record every day. I have to edit and stuff like that, so that is basically going to take some time. So I would be pleased if you guys could post a comment down below if you want me to upload 3 times a day and just making the videos like 15 minutes or 10 to 15 minutes as they are now, and sometimes I'm uploading like longer than that. But if you want to have longer videos, like in half an hour every day, there will only be like 1 to 2 uploads every day. So you can go ahead and post in the comments what you want. I prefer that uploading 3 times a day. It's a good thing, basically. And I really like that I have to kind of like, I can do more stuff in a day, like doing different kind of episodes and stuff like that. I prefer to upload like 3 times a day basically, and just have a length on 10 to 15 minutes, and that's basically how I like it. And you can go ahead, post a comment down below what you want to do. Also, please give this video a big thumbs up, because I gotta say that you guys are the main reason why I keep on making these videos. I love your support on the channel, and I do really kind of like read every comment through. I read all the comments on the channel. Some of them I am even answering to. Not everyone, but some of the comments I'm answering. And this video is not going to be about anything specific. I just wanted to talk to you guys, and I want to talk about a little bit about modding and mods in this. Because you can see right here, we are in the mod section right now. We haven't got any mods like for a long time. I think it's over a week since we got another mod. And that is kind of like the downside on playing at the consoles, because you can only get like mods when there actually is some new mods out there. If you play it on the computer, you can just go ahead and download some mods. That would be pretty simple, and just install them in the game. But you can't do that on the console. You have to wait for some creators to actually make some mods and so on. But I can say that we have a lot of mods in here. This is all the mods that we have. So we really got a lot of mods throughout the last 3 months or something. Is it 3 months? This game came out in October, November, December. This is January. So 3 months since this game actually came out. And we actually got a lot of stuff since then. We got a lot of equipment right here, basically. And it looks pretty awesome so far, I gotta say. Yeah. So basically, that's it. We got all the maps right here. I also want to talk about mapping, because I have heard that there will be some new maps out very, very soon. I surely hope so. It is about some American maps and stuff like that, I guess. I don't know when they're going to be out, but they are going to be out very soon. Maybe in the end of this month right here. The end of January, I don't quite know, but I surely hope so. Because the map should be an American map with big fields in it and stuff like that, you know, like big American fields, and where you really can come out and use your big equipment, stuff like that, you know. So that is definitely something that I'm looking very much forward to when the new mod map come out and stuff like that. But so far we only have like 5 mods in here. We have the Giant Island from 2009. We have the Cobra Park Farm, we have Lustberg, we have Chillington 17 version number 2 from Oxygen David. We have Lawfall's Aberdeenshire. I gotta say that my favorite map, as you guys probably already know, is this Lawfall's Aberdeenshire right here. It is a map from Scotland. As you can see the Scottish flag right there, the blue and white. It's a map from Scotland and it is basically my favorite at the moment. I just have to say that because it is really true. It is my favorite map at the moment, basically. And it looks really good and I played a lot of it. I'm actually at episode number 21 or something that we're at right now, or 22 something like that. And it's looking pretty good. This I really enjoy this map right here. That is definitely my favorite at the moment in this game. So if you guys want to mention which map is your favorite, you can just post a comment down below saying 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, so if I should name these from 1 to 5, this is going to be number 1, Coldborough Park Farm number 2, Lusburg is going to be number 3, Chillington 17, V2 is going to be number 4 on my top 5 list, and Giant Island is ending down low with a number 5 on the top 5, so it is the baddest, it is the shittiest map that we have in the game right now. I gotta say, it's not that good. Another thing that I want to talk about is the used system storage. If you take a look at up in the top bar at the right, you can see the used system storage is at 70% right now. So that basically means when we get some new mods or something, the storage is actually getting bigger, you know. It's I don't know how much a mod actually fill up, but I can say that the map called Lostberg right here fills like 600 megabytes. That's pretty much for a map, I gotta say. So that is definitely something that you can go ahead and delete if you want some more storage, because you're gonna need some more storage when there will be out new mods and something like that, and new maps and so on. Then you're gonna need some free storage, I gotta say that, because that is true. Also, we have a lot of different machines right here. We have some packages. I never actually did go through all these packages right here. Maybe I should do a video on the Homer pack right here. I don't quite know, but it would be a good idea to do it, I guess. It's a pretty good looking map, this. Not map, but a pack. It's a pretty good looking pack, this right here. And we also have the IT Runner pack right there. Also a good looking pack. Maybe I should do some videos on those. I've never done that, basically. But I guess I'm going to do that in the future while we're waiting for some new mods to appear in the game. So yeah, trailers, we got a lot of trailers right here. This is everything. I gotta say that I have downloaded all the mods. I really downloaded all the mods because I think it's great to have so many mods and so many different kind of stuff that you can actually choose from or till. So that is basically my opinion on it, and I really enjoy that we are getting new mods every day and so on. So yeah, that's kind of it, I guess. We also have some tractor mods down here, not that many. We have the Weltra T234 VI edition. We have the Lizard Road Rage. We have the New Holland LM 7.42. We have the Homer pack. We have the Q-Rage K700A. We have the New Holland V170C, which is a wheel loader, obviously. So we got a lot of stuff in here, and we got, okay, you can see the best, most downloaded. You can see that the IT Runner pack and the Homer Exact is actually the most downloaded packs in the game. So I want to do a video on those later on, I gotta say, because that is basically what I'm going to do, basically, guys. So yeah. Okay, I guess I'm going to end this video. I just want to talk about my length of the videos and so on, what you want me to do and what you kind of like prefer. That was basically the main reason why I did this video right here, because I gotta say I have a life besides of this. I'm not full-time YouTuber yet, but I surely hope that it will be possible someday. But without your support, guys, it will never be possible. So I'm really glad that your support is so great that it is, and that is also why I'm asking you why or what I should do. Should I upload 3 times a day making shorter videos, or should I just upload like 1 to 2 times making longer videos and stuff like that. So this is Tubers Gaming HD. Give this video a big thumbs up, that would be great. Subscribe to the channel because there will be a lot more content in the future. post a comment down below what you think that I should basically do, and what post also your top 5 in the maps. That would be great, guys. So I hope that we're gonna see you guys in the next episode. Bye.